Morning children, last class we have studied about the subtraction lesson. Today also we are continuing that lesson only. So in coming to page number 112 in your textbook children, see the third main, some missing number is there, you have to fill that one, okay. 4, 9, 3, they are given the blank and 1, 3 is given. So here 9 is there, here 3 is there. So what number we should write here? Because we are doing subtraction, keep that one is subtraction. So from 9 you minus 1 number you will get 3. Okay. So think that after 3 you go till 9. After 3 you have to go till 9. See after 3 what? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So what number here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 9 minus 6 is how much children here? You should write here 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. Here, see, blank they are given 8. Then 1, 2. Answer is 4, 6 they are given. 8 minus 2. 8 on the finger minus 2. They are given the answer 6. But here, 1 is there, 4 is given. Okay. How much you should write here? You must add this 2 otherwise. 4 plus 1 is what? 5. Right. 4 plus 1 is 5. So, 5 minus 1 is 4. Okay, children. See here. Blank is given. 4, 5, dash, dash, 3, 5 is given. Okay. So, from 5 minus 1 number, you will get the 5 only. So, what number you should minus to get? 5 minus 0 is 5 only. Okay. Here, from 4 minus 1, you will get 3. Okay. Next, 8 minus 1 number you should write here in the middle, 3 you will get. So, after 3, okay, after 3 you count till 8. After 3 what? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, what number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, if you minus 8 minus 5, you will get 3 here. So, now 8 minus 6 is how much? So, 8 on the finger minus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much? 2. Write here 2 in the blank. Okay. Now, 5 dash 0. So, when you subtract same number, you will get 0. So, 5 minus 5 is 0. 7 minus 1 is 6. Here, 9 dash 1 is there. So, from what number? 9 minus 8. 9 minus 8 is 1. So, 1 only. 8 minus 8 is 0. 6 minus 1. From 6 you minus 1, you will get 5. Okay, children. Next, coming to page number 130 word problem I will do in the book only. See here. See, read question in your textbook. See, first one. In a class of 38 students, 16 students walk to school and others some come on bicycle. How many students are coming on cycle? See, in the class, how many students is there? Students are 38. Okay. Walk students is 16. Okay. Coming by bicycle is how much? Bicycle students is, we don't know, we had to find. So, working column, from 38 minus 16, okay. From 38 minus 16, you will get the, see here, from 8, 6 will go how much children? See, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How much you have to take? 6, come backspace, subtraction is back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much? 2, 8 minus 6 is 2. Now, 3 minus 1. From 3, come back one space. How much? 2. So, coming by bicycle, therefore, bicycle students are how much? 22. Okay. Second one. See, Vinay had rupees 43. He bought notebooks for rupees 31. How many rupees remain with him? Second sum, Vinay had rupees 43. brought books rupees 31. So remaining rupees we don't know, so we have to find. So from 43 minus 31, so from 3 minus 1, children, 1 2 3 minus 1 is how much? 2. 4 minus 3, 1 2 3 4. 4 minus 3, 1 2 3, how much? 1. Okay, remaining rupees is 12. Okay, third sum. A florist had 39 roses, he sold 18 roses, how many roses remained? So a florist had how much? Had roses 39, sold roses 18, remained roses we don't know how much. So from 39 minus 18, okay, so 9 minus 8, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, 9 minus 8, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, 1, 3 minus 1, from 3 minus 1 is how much? 2. So remaining roses is how much? 21. Okay children, coming to page number 117, children. Page number 117. See, subtract the following as shown in the examples. I'll show you. Subtract 45 minus 27. So from 5 you have to take away 7. It's not possible. So what you will do? You borrow 1 from the 4. So this will become 3. This will become 15. So from 15 you have to take away 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how much you have to take away? 7. Come back from 15 till 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much? 8. So next, 3 minus 2. From 3 come back space 2. 1, 2. How much? 1. So 18. Next sum. Twenty-three minus eighteen. So from 3 you have to take away 8, children. It possible? No. So what you have to borrow 1 from the 2. Then it will become 1. This will become 13. So 13 minus 8. See. Otherwise, put the line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How much you have to take away? 8. Scratch 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remaining count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1 minus 1. See, 1. Scratch 1. So 0. Okay. Next is 43 minus 14. What you will do, children? From 3, we can't take 4. So, we borrow 1 from the 4. This will become 3. This will become 13. So, 13 minus 4. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13. You have to scratch 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here 3 minus 1, 1, 2, 3, minus 1, remaining 1, 2. Next, children, 42 minus 18, 42 minus 18. So from 2 we can't take, so we have to borrow. This will become 3, this one is 12. So see, 12 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 lines. Take, scratch 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remaining count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 minus 1. 1, 2, 3 minus 1. Remaining 1, 2. Remaining sums I have to do your own, children. So now I'll take the textbook. Coming to page number 118 in your textbook, children. See there. 81 minus 46. 81 minus 46 means, yes, see, they are shown. So, from 1, 6 will not go. So, they borrowed 1 from the 8. This will become 7. This one is 10. So, 10 plus 1. How much? 11. So, from 11, you have to minus 6. So, 11 minus 6 is how much, children? So, 11. See, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How much you have to take? 6. Come back, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 11 minus 6 is how much, children? 5. Okay. Next, 7 minus 4. 7 on the finger minus 4. Remaining 1, 2, 3. Okay. So, 18 minus 46 is how much? How much it came? 35. Okay. 11 minus 6 is 5. 7 minus 4 is 3. So, 35. Okay. Here also. From 0, 7 will not go. So, they borrow 1 from 6. This become 10. 10 minus 7 is 3. 10 minus 7. 5, 6, 7. How much remain? 3. So, 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Remaining 2. So, how much? 60 minus 37. What, children? 23. Right here? 23. Here also. They borrowed 1 year. Okay, from 3, 4 can't take. So, they borrow 1 year. This become 10 plus 3 is 13. Okay, now 13 minus 4 is how much, children? 13 minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 13 minus 4 is 9. So, 3 minus 1 is 2. Okay, children, how much? 29. You should come 29. Okay, remaining 2 sums yourself. Try it, children. Now, borrowed with third man. So, what is there? You can do directly. From 2, it will not go 9. So, what you will do? You borrow. I showed here in the book only. Okay, how to do. So, another one, sixth, I'll show here. See. 30 minus 12. How will you do, children? 30 minus 12. So, you can put the number from 12, you go forward counting till 30 and you can do it. Otherwise, you can make as a column in the working column and you can do. Okay, 30 minus 12. So, from 30, 0 will not go 2. So, you borrow here. This will become 2. This will become 10. 10 minus 2 is what? 8. 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay. So, what? 13 minus 12 is 18. Now, 16 minus 19. Okay. 16 minus 19. So, what you will do? 16 minus 19. 60 minus 19. So, 60 minus 90. Put here 60 minus 19. So, again it will not go. So, what you will do? You will borrow 1 from the 6. This will become 5. Then this one is 10. 10 minus 9 is 1. 5 minus 1 is 4. Okay. That is equal to 41. You can do the working column and you can do like that. If you know directly also, you can do it, children. So, coming to page number 119. Okay. See, fourth. Subtract the numbers on the lock and match the answer with the numbers on the keys. See, 41 minus 13 they are given. Okay, how can you do? You can do the working column. See, 41 minus 13. Okay, see, from 1, 3 will not go. So, you borrow here. This become 3, this one is 11. 11 minus 3 is how much, children? See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 minus 3. See, 1, 2, 3. 11 minus 3 is what? 8. 3 minus 1. How much? 2. Here, 28. 28 is there shown. So, 16 minus 9. 16 minus 9. So you can put 16 lines also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Minus 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Remaining count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 is there in the key? Yes, here. Match this one. Okay. Next, 27 minus 18. So put 27 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. How much you had to scratch? 18. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Remaining count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is there, children, in the key? Yes, here. Match. Now, 73 minus 58. 73 minus 58. Okay. So, what you can't put 73 lines also. So, you better go for 73 minus 58. So, what you'll do? 73 minus 58. So, from 38 will not go. So, you borrow here, this will become 6, this one is 13. So, put 13 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Scratch 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right here, 5. Now, 6 minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remaining is 1. So, 15. 15 is there, children? Yes, here. Now, 43 minus 8 is, because only one key is there, so this one only. Okay, children, coming to page number 120 in your textbook. This is word problem, children. So, I will continue in the next class. Thank you.